Welcome to you and your horse. Got some stable space for rent, if you're interested.
Yeah, I guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Well, how are you? These horses can run faster than anything else, even the law. High quality, keep it simple. You won't go wrong. Came to the right shop today, that I guarantee. You're gonna want a saddle that fits for you and the horse. You see any of the chickens yet? Every morning I wake up to those damn birds clucking away. That's a good choice. High quality. That's the same one I use too. It's well worth the price. Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle. That's a good choice. High quality. That'll go real well with the saddle. Good choice. can't tell you how many times I use that one.
Howdy.
Hey, partner.
Okay. That's the same one I use too.
How's the world been treating?
Solid choice there. Be sure to let everyone know where you got this nag groomed. Yeah, good looking horse now. Got a fancy streak, huh? All right. Oh, the horse will really like this. You know, a horse can tell when you're using a cheaper saddle. Oh yeah, that's a smart choice for your saddle. Wish I could say it gets better.
Wow, must cover some ground on a horse like that.
Move! Yep. Creepy bastards!
Calm down.
Yeah.
You doing okay?
Hey, look, Veronica.
Hey. My mom was a field cop. Daddy. He worked in
with. Aren't you cold dressed like that?
Thank you. Hey. Hey.
What, Arthur?
Morning, Arthur.
Morning. Thank you.
I put you in one of the upstairs bedrooms. I thought that would be a little nicer for you. I mean, the place is a dump, but we can survive here.
Yes, it's great if you love alligators and mosquitoes.
Exactly. Anyway, it's left at the top of the stairs and head on to the end of the landing.
Thank you. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
We'll see you later. Hello,
Arthur.
Good morning.
Good morning, Arthur.
Hey, Tilly.
Any news on Jack?
We're working on it.
Do you have any warmer clothes, Arthur?
Morning, Tilly.
You're going to catch a chill just like that. You okay, Arthur?
Sure.
You don't look okay.
I'm fine.
What you been doing?
Acting like a fool.
How so?
Killing and robbing folks I didn't need to.
My, you have been busy.
Well, that's one way of looking at it.
You're a good man, Arthur. Underneath, I mean.
I've lost my mind, Mary Beth. It finally happened. I don't feel in control.
Just stay calm and do what you do best.
It seems I'm best in mayhem. Sure, I'm no better than Micah.
Yes, you are. Just do what you gotta do and stop getting into trouble.
We'll see.
What the hell are you wearing?
Miss Cap?
The strong, silent, manly one of us.
You're drunk.
This ain't drunk, Arthur.
It smells drunk.
Well, then don't smelly, stuck-up piece of shit. Goddamn you.
Take it easy, Miss Cap.
What the hell are you dressed in?
Morning to you. So what do you think of this place?
You folks sure move around a lot.
Yep, that's how it goes.
Thank you.